right, so SlayPoint is out with a new video. This one's titled, let me see, Shocking Reality Shows Allowed on TV. And yeah, I cannot wait to see this because, like, there's a lot of things that are actually getting away with being shown in India, which I'm shocked that they're allowed to. So yeah, I cannot wait to see this. With that being said, let's take a look. The setup is so good for this. That uncle pose. He can pass as an uncle too. Dada Giddy, what is that? What? See, this is what happens when you're too obsessed with the West. What? A smile on his face. What the heck? What is going on here? The way they sell this is so hilarious. Dude, I swear indie reality shows are so cringe. What the heck is this? What? Yeah, you can definitely get the virus with that. What the heck? This is so funny. What? Dude, why is he acting like this? Is that an egg? Is that an egg he smashed? Okay, so we got a new show, okay.
Challenge, you
What is... That's weird. That's why I gotta push that. Oh, don't mention roadies, please. So they're just gonna be talking about Dada Giddy this whole time. I would love for them to talk about roadies. It's her choice after all. So all of this is just for this one show, Dada Giddy. What is going on, man? What? When did you come back from heaven? Rejected just like that. So you can't use that as a pickup line, alright. Dude, this is hilarious. Oh man, why is this guy being on a reality show? He looks like he should be in college or something. Oh my goodness, that's shocking.
I tried. crash course of working.
What the ghoda chala raha hai ye? Ye Pulsar ka pillion jab bike khadde se ja rahi hu. Okay, twerking. Bhai crash course se Nora Fateh ka market crash kar diye.
Itna roughly common dance karta hai maine dress pehna hua hai.
Oh my goodness. So he's a YouTuber that makes vlogs? Okay. He looks like such a tool too. You don't make a lot of money with YouTube like that. Roast? Yeah, this guy seems like such a tool. This looks so awkward. He's going to try to roast somebody. Oh, the ego crush.
So that is it for today, guys. And then this video,
oh man, great video, guys. Makes me want to watch Dada Giddy. These guys really like crypto. That's good though. This guy freaks out with the dumbest stuff. So yeah, that was Slay Poet with the newest video. So what I've learned after, especially after watching this, a lot of Indian reality shows are definitely cringe. So Dada Giddy, it makes me almost wanted to check it out to see how bad it is. And I'm surprised they haven't spoken about roadies yet, because we all know what happened with Neha Dupi a few years ago. It's her choice. I'm surprised they haven't mentioned that. But overall, great job with the video, guys. Cannot wait to see the next one. Guys, leave your comments below. Like and subscribe. Follow me on Instagram, Sean Matthew_. Tech app.